You go first.
You're screwed, Angelo.
You know.
Hey, Alfie, how are you? I just want to say that you're fine. Uh-huh. You're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
Rich white girls. All I'm doing is wasting my time chasing rich white girls. Yeah. All they do is bitch and they whine. So tell me, what could I give you that your daddy can't give you, baby? What could I give to a rich white girl? They only love me when I pay them no mind. Your purses, your girlfriends, your love of hurting me. My new car, my new house, my insecurities.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today I'm gonna do my friend Grace's makeup.
Brushes and all there.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I got this. I think I know the basics of it. Hopefully. We're gonna go with the Fix Plus MAC Prep Plus Prime.
What do I do?
Close your
face.
Close your face.
Not so close. Okay, Angelo, would you actually do that?
Wow. Oh yeah, you're looking prepped. And we're gonna start with foundation. I wanna look for the things that look like they've been used a lot. Yeah, this is what I'm working with. You're thinking we're gonna start with the foundation. So we're gonna take this sponge. Oh, foundation plus concealer. It's like a 2-for-1. Yo, we living out here.
Is that the one you wanna use though? You don't wanna go through options?
Did I break it?
No. You want to match to your color, right?
Why you got this one? We're going to be using the NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop full coverage foundation. Start with the forehead. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I just don't get it in my hair, okay?
Yeah, I'm good in my hair. What do you think this is? Oh, sheesh. Okay.
I like the motions.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does it feel right?
You do whatever you think feels right.
Close, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. We gotta blend it in. I'm a pretty solid makeup artist.
Okay.
If I do say so myself. You might know him. I used to work with James Charles. Oh girl, you, ooh, you look good.
Ooh. Are you actually gonna like try and do good though?
I'm trying my best. Okay. Yeah. No, you can't look.
Okay.
Why is it like getting like crusty? Alright, can I get like lifelines?
You have 2 lifelines.
Okay, I'm gonna use my first lifeline.
Yeah. You need to go get the sponge wet. No.
Oh, she's soaked, girl. Oh, yeah. Oh, we working out here.
How's the color?
You got some Olaf-esque. That ain't no problem. Ooh, lift your chin up. Yeah, we gonna blend that in real quick. Your shit was drier than the Sahara Desert.
Stop. You just...
Oh.
Did you squeeze the extra water out?
Yeah.
Or is it in the sponge?
That's for effect. Visual effect. So, we're gonna use the 24-hour MAC Studio Fix Concealer.
What color is it in?
Anti-Cernes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. NW. Typically, you put concealers on things you need to conceal. So, I'm just gonna do that real quick. Oh, you looking like a ladybug.
But were you aggressive with your clients like that?
Yeah, that's why they keep coming back. That's a generous amount. This one look fresh. I don't need to use that one. I know what I'm gonna use that one for. Well, this one fancy. Okay, we use this one. This was limited edition MAC Aquarius the Zodiac sign edition. Oh yeah! What is it? You okay?
Oh my eye.
You got it.
You got it.
Oh, we got a contour now.
Does that look like it would bronze?
Ooh, I heard this name before. So this is the Kat Von D Shade Plus Fight Contour Kit.
Light.
Shade Plus Light Contour Box. I think I'm gonna use a darker one. It looks like she uses the light one a lot. You gotta step out the box, comfort zone. So we're gonna grab this one right here. This is a bigger brush because I want like that deep contour. Do like a three motion. Go. Sucking like, yeah. That's what we want to see. This is when we go back to our sponge because we gotta blend that bronzer in. Scratch that. Take this guy. What are you gonna do with blush? Oh, Too Faced. I heard this one before. Let me go back to the Aquarius brush. Can you smile for me? That's how you do it. I like that. I like that one. So we're gonna grab the highlighter. You know what is a highlighter though? The Anastasia Beverly Hills Highlight Collection. So this one's the Moonlight Edition, Moonchild Edition. Look how pretty that is. We're gonna grab our little fan brush. Remember, you can't ever use too much highlighter. Hit me with a again. Yeah, there we go. Just make sure to always get some on the nose. Gotta give that shine right there. It just gives it like a cleaner look to the makeup. Perfect. It's cute. For eyeshadow, we're gonna wanna use the smaller brushes. This one is a Jeffree Star's Blood Sugar Eyeshadow Palette. Look how fantastic that looks. So I'm gonna mix sweetener with cake mix. So I'm gonna start with cake mix with like a foundation. Like, shadow. And then we're gonna top it off with some sweetener to get that extra shine. Oh, that's changing the game. Precisely my brow pencil. I'm lifeline. You know what I mean?
Okay, you're gonna wanna take
the brush?
The back side. Okay. And I'm just gonna show you. It's like an eraser.
Oh, dead ass! Take the sponge and kind of just like fix this. We need to do the mascara.
No
eyeliner. And we are gonna do eyeliner as well.
I mean, that's not terrible.
Oh, it's too much.
The shape's pretty similar.
We need to set it.
You're spraying it in the same spot over and over again. What's left?
Lipstick. Yeah, we're gonna go with a lip liner first. So pass me this. Because you always use a lip liner, make your lips all juicy. We'll make them Kylie Jenner big. Oh, Fenty Beauty. Fenty Beauty Stunna Lip Pink. You look so good.
Are you telling me I look good?
Yeah, you look good. Done by Angelo himself. How do you feel about it? Comments, concerns?
Lots of both.
Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Whoa, we're just friends. Come back again next Sunday for another banger.
And goodbye.
Whoa, that was sick. How I got these scars.
I wanna know how I got these scars.
Couldn't give to you. Oh, friend, why are you so shy? Ain't or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I hope you see my face and that you be reminded that it's been over.
Yeah.
I know.
Joel is
always so bad. You have four yeses. You're going to LA.